I'm Takehiko. This is Brief English Practice. On this video, I'm going to practice an English idiom. In British English, believe it or not. And in North American English, believe it or not. Okay, let's get started and move on to some examples. Example 1. Believe it or not, I decided to move in Japan. Fantastic. Okay, next. Example 2. You look happy. What happened? Believe it or not, I passed my English exam. Anyway, that's it from me. How was my English? Thank you for watching and joining me. See you next time. Bye for now.